But I can truly tell you that I honestly believe with all my soul that we are seeing a rebirth of coal right now, right in front of us. There'll be a lot of people being able to get their dinner bucket and go to work.